say that Sally's not here, but I believe that she single-handedly has changed the face of tattoo industry and the way that we all look at it and the magazines that we read.
Freaky Tiki in New Orleans.
Favorite show of the year. It's a really truly independent show, I guess. The place is incredibly busy. The Adelphi is stunning.
Yeah, it's always a good show. I've come. This is my favorite.